Here we are, in the place.
Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
There's a lot of symbols. What? There's an order?
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
The chalice, where's the chalice? I guess. Go do the chalice. Wait, hang on.
You sure we're in the right place?
Okay, so some of these are out of order. So the chalice needs to be right side up, the arrow's right side up, the book right side up, so the clam needs to be turned upside down. Okay. The arrows. Snake pointing to the left. There we go. Another secret passage.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Looks like we are in business.
Heads up.
Terrible joke. But I love it. Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Treasure Vault, Chapter 16, No Way But Forward. Adventure is out there. And we're on it. So I'd imagine since we're the quote unquote
what
the first
ones
here.
What is this place?
It was here.
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Hey, if it was easy, it wouldn't make
Which
it.
Which way do we go?
Be a treasure hunter. That certainly wasn't how I planned it. Really elaborate way to hide the treasure. Yes, yes, yes. If the treasure's worth hiding, you hide it. That's life, mate.
Huh. Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
2, 5, and 7? There's 2 and 5. Jump down and find 7.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
5, 3. That's 4.
What was that?
The heck was that? The heck was that? Cool. So unless it's a 2, 5, or a 7, just ignore it.
This has got to be good for something.
There's a 2. Where's the thing that moved? Where's that thing that moved? Duh, obviously we gotta go this way, but where's the stupid thing that literally just moved? I just must be an idiot. I'm able to follow stuff and then I can't. What's this? Okay. We're still following 2 5s or 7s. I was cleared. I cleared that. Are you kidding me? I cleared that. It's just a dumb dumb. Not even remotely what I wanted to do. Oh gee, thanks. Thanks for the hint, Uncharted. Thanks for that. Really, really, really. You're too kind. Your generosity. It's too much.
Ugh.
Okay, there's a two. And that's a five. Doing okay so far. More of these stupid things. There's a two.
Hey! I made it!
Hey, be careful! That thing doesn't look
good. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Nate!
Right, it doesn't look very safe.
It's all right. I'm okay.
I hate this game. See, because that's a seven, so I'm supposed to go this way. This is the way I'm supposed to go. I hate this game. Can you be better? Because I wasn't supposed to do both of them at the same time.
Whoa. Ah! Okay.
Whoa. Ah! Okay. So well delivered. So I gotta get up there.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open.
Yep.
I'll wait here.
Yep, that's the gate that we're trying to get open. Thank you for your input.
What the hell?
Yeah, what is that? It's like a skeleton jumping around. That's not terrifying in any way, shape, or form. So if a three is left, if I go up, that's the not three. Interesting. I'm listening.
No!
Thanks, Nate.
Yeah, all in a day's work, exactly according to plan. Oh, barf. There's a two. Onward and outward. Random explosion. You would have thought. The big bad guy who's now on his own.
Hey, Bule! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose.
Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Ouch. That wasn't very nice. I know better than to do that.
I see.
Take him out. Got him. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
He's bumping. Oh, jeez.
There he is!
I didn't miss you, big boy. Almost did, though. Would've been bad. Put that ladder down. Easy. It's easy. Ouch. Oh my lord. Up the stairs.
This leads somewhere.
It won't.
He's over there!
Ouch. Just keep going. Amazing. This is not the time to be casually walking, but here we are.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Oh, but there is something here.
Nate?
That's him.
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate. Are you ready to get moving?
Yep. More than ever.
Well, that stinks. I mean, that's how greed gets you.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Never survive. Chapter 17, the heart of the vault. On the next one, guys.